This is for my lady. Today I'm going to show you how to do this look, and it's a very nighttime sort of look. It's very, I don't know how to describe it.
I hope you can see it.
So if you want to know how to do this look, stay tuned. First, get Urban Decay. Too Faced Shadow Insurance. And I prefer this to Urban Decay because it's so much better, but sometimes I find that there's a lot of water, look, that comes out of it. But other than that, and then just blend it right up into the crease. Oh, I already have my foundation on. I already have foundation on, and I've done my eyebrows and put concealer underneath them. So now I'm just putting on some eyeshadow primer. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. And then I'm gonna take this brush, and in my Frillin 88 palette, going to take this colour. And then just pat it on both eyes. That's my Blackberry. And just put it right up and just on the lid. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. Ladies, let's dance. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. I'm gonna take and just dip it in this brown right here. And then I'm just gonna literally just push it into the crease like so. And I like these colours because they're quite shimmery. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance. Get sophisticated. Fluffy brush. And this is actually by Urban Decay. This is their crease brush. And just soften out the edges. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. Ladies, let's dance. You can see it's starting to come together. And then from my 120 palette, I'm just going to get a matte black, which is going to be this one right here. I mean, you can use any matte black that you have. And I'm just going to use that to kind of cut the crease, like so. And you kind of want to make it into like an outer V shape. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. And then I'm going to take my Urban Decay crease brush and again just really blend it.
And then from that same 120 palette, because I don't want it to be too dark, I'm just going to get some brown here just to soften the black a bit, because we don't want it too black. And then you might have to go back and put on that lid colour again and just pat it again. And I'm just going to bring it down into the crease, into the tear duct, sorry, not the crease, the tear duct. Just going to get this purple on the end. Just this purple on the end here. And I'm just going to use my crease brush to go into it like so. And I'm just going to, just to give it a little bit more depth, just put that on the V, and just at the top of it here as well. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. A black eyeliner pencil. I've put eyeliner on my waterline and my upper waterline, which, and then I'm just gonna smudge a bit of black on my lash line. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated. That purple again that I used at the top here, and I'm just gonna dab it underneath here like so. Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance. Get sophisticated. Rimmel's Glam Eyes Eyeliner. Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance. Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance.
Girl, tell me what's the matter? Why you got your head down? Don't you know that you are very special? You got to know it, and you got to show it. Don't let nobody tell you any different. Girl, let them say what they wanna say about you. In time you will see that they'll wanna be just like you. So let your hair down, shake off them haters.
I'm gonna use NYC Skyrise Mascara. Look at the wand on this baby.
Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance. Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance.
And now for my cheeks, I'm gonna use Cosmopolitan's powder brush. I'm using Fever by MAC.
Get sophisticated. Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance.
And then I'm going to be using Illa Mascara. I think I'll just link the name below, because I think the name scrubbed off. And literally, I just put it in the centre, squeeze it out in the centre. And then just spread it out. And because I've got such intense eyes, I'm not gonna do too much on my lips. It's hard to talk and apply lip gloss at the same time, so I'm just gonna apply a little bit.
Get sophisticated, get sophisticated, get sophisticated, ladies, let's dance. Girl, tell me what's the matter, why you got your head down, don't you know.
And then what I'm going to do is just slowly blot away. Just so my lips look stained. And then, I love this gloss. It's by L'Occitane. Anyway, it's by L'Occitane. I think that's how you say their name. And it was in their Vernada collection. So it came out in the summer, but like, it's almost finished, if you can see. But it's really, really good. I really love it. And I'm just going to tap that on the top of it. And there you have it. And this is the look. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And remember, the world is your oyster. See ya! Get sophisticated.
Ladies, let's dance. Girl, tell me what's the matter.
Why?
You got your head down. Don't you know that you are very special? You got to know it. And you got to show it. Don't let nobody tell you any different.
Girl,
let them say what they wanna say about you. In time you will see that they'll wanna be just like you. So let your hair down, shake up them haters. Pop your collar, cause you got favor. Sophisticated.